celebrating an otherwise uneventful senior dance when two local men, identified as 43-year-old Hackett Weaver and 24-year-old, entered the gymnasium with a variety of bladed weapons and began attacking those inside. Six students, all members.